of an amazing bed that you fall asleep in?
I have a Tempur-Pedic mattress, which
you love,
has saved my life. Yes.
You're like, I'm all about having a good bed, right?
Yep.
Hi, I'm Amy, and I am here producing the Sal 360 event for New York Fashion Week. And after a whole day of working on my feet and running around, I am just so excited to get into bed at the end of the day.
Mitchell from the Academy of Freelance Makeup. I've got Jill Freeman with me, who's been assisting me throughout the week, helping me manage the teams backstage.
I definitely sleep better in my own bed. There's, you know, hotel bed's not bad either.
For me, it doesn't really matter where I am. Obviously love my own bed, but after a long day, once my head hits the pillow, I'm out.
I actually do suffer with scoliosis, so for me to have a proper mattress will help with my back and my posture. So, you know, sometimes you sleep, you toss on the side, you turn back and forth. Great mattress would be definitely better.